so cool. How adorable. Hi guys, so today I'm going to check out these adorable color change mermaids by Majiki. They look super cute and they change color, which is awesome. So I have some hot water over here and some cold water in the mermaid tank. And the first thing I'm going to do is open up all the blind bags and see which mermaids we've got, and then they can go for a little swim. So let's start with this one. I wonder which one. Oh, that is adorable. So I think we got Coral, who is adorable. I wonder what color she changes into. We will find out. It also comes with a little shell, which is cute. I'm just going to pop that in the water. Boop. Let's see which mermaid we get in the next blind bag. Ooh, this one has blue hair. Oh, this is a blue one. Oh, this one is so cute. It's napping. She's called Moon. So cute. And the last blind bag, we got... Oh, it's not a duplicate. Yay, it's not a duplicate. Oh, this one is super pretty. Pink hair. I love these mermaids, they are adorable. So I think we got Maddie. Very, very cute. I cannot wait for them to go for a swim. Okay, let's throw them in some hot water now. Super cute. So cool. Oop. How adorable. And look, they go back to the original colors very, very quickly. Boop. So when they're cold, they go back to being blue and pink. If I put my finger on them, they'll go back to being white. Doo-doo. Mermaids are super, super cute. I think we're gonna go for a little swim. Let's take out Moon and put some cold water on her. Thank you. can see she's going back to being blue. Straight away. That is awesome. Such adorable mermaids. And I love that they can stand on their own as well. A lot of fun with all their friends. And this is Coral in some cold water, and she goes back to being a really nice coral color. And this is Maddie, and in cold water she goes a really nice light pink color. And this is Moon, and in cold water she is blue. It's time they slid down the water slide. Well, these mermaids were a lot of fun to play with. What do you guys think? Do you guys like these mermaids? I really, really like them, and I cannot wait to get some more. I think I'm going to let them all swim a little longer, but I really hope you liked this video, guys. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye!